The longer we sit on our asses, the more dangerous it gets.
We will move, Kevin. As soon as Agent Kelly's partner shows up.
But I can help with the escort.
You are not a trained professional. This is real. It's not some movie. Speak of the devil. Welcome to the Spring Blossom Restaurant. I'm Angela Chan, and this is my nephew, Kevin.
I'm Kelly. Good to see you. You've been briefed, right?
Chief Meyer updated me. We're getting Mrs. Chan out of here?
Mrs. Chan refuses to leave without her people. We're taking all of them to the checkpoint. Hold here while we clear the way.
Very well.
I should go with them.
No, Kevin. Let the agents do their jobs. I need you with us.
But...
Enough. Let's make sure everybody is...
The JTF is sending trucks to the Manhattan Bridge checkpoint. That's where we're taking Mrs. Chan and her little flock. Mealish woman. But first, we must clear the way of any gun-happy numbnuts looking to crash the party.
Thank God you came! They got the drop on us! This is all foobar! We've been begging for reinforcements for 2 hours!
Come on,
Mountain!
Faster,
do something!
We're gonna watch your
Goddamn punks. Yeah, this is Kelly. The way is clear. Get going. I could kill for a foamy latte right now. What the hell? Here comes our flock. Thank you. We're not out of the woods just yet. Get your people inside and find cover.
Come on, everybody! Oh, we gotta get out of here!
Come on, guys, we gotta go!
There's more of them coming!
Find some cover!
Guys are out in force today. Well done, Agent.
Chopper, stat.
I'll see what I can do, ma'am.
We owe you our lives. What you did...
Just doing our job, ma'am.
Now can I go?
Kevin, I'm sure Gabrielle is safe.
Go where?
My girlfriend is a nurse at the Trinity Church Field Hospital. I want to make sure she's okay.
Trinity Church? I know a doctor there, O'Neill. He'd let me know if there was any trouble, and I haven't heard from him.
But...
Your job now is to protect your people here, Kevin. If there's any danger to the hospital, me and my colleague will deal with it. That's our job. And we're pretty damn good at it. Looks like our ride is here.
Team, stock up on ammo and essentials.
Med Rep for the JTF.
We don't have the manpower to patrol the quarantined area.
People are gonna die in there unless you get your act together, Captain.
Look, Agent, I'm not a wizard.
Yeah? What's up, Doc? Shit. What about the JTF? I hear ya. Just hold on, okay? We're coming. I need the chopper again.
What? Again? Roger Wilco, Agent.
That was Doc O'Neill. The field hospital at Trinity Church has come under attack. That boy Kevin was right to be worried. They need help. I can count on you, right? Of course. Then let's go.
All right. How do you know him? He treated my husband. Experimental gene therapy. Didn't work, but it was worth a try.
Your husband
died last year.
Coming up on the LZ! Incoming!
Let's take them out and make our way down. Here's an elevator. Looks beat up. Hope it works.
Don't like that sound.
Cover me while I fix this.
Yeah!
Going down. Cover me. Here we go. Keep them down. Enough mishap. He should have been activated a week ago. I don't know why Waldo waited so long. He's either stupid or incompetent, or both. But I guess we get the leaders we deserve, right? Guess you're wondering if maybe it's the system that's messing up. Trinity Church isn't far. Let's move. Time for this. Come on.
Oh,
Looks like they got hit hard. Let's look for survivors.
Hang in there, trooper.
They're going to the stock exchange. Took the support weapons.
Specify.
50 cals and Gustavs.
Oh, God! What the hell were you thinking, bringing heavy weapons here?
I didn't... Orders.
Oh, no, you don't. Stay with us. Too many stupid mistakes. I guess we should be grateful the JTF didn't bring mortars, too.
Kelly DeMeyer, be advised, the bad guys now have heavy weapons, stingers, Gustavs, and 50 cals.
Acknowledged. I've asked the JTF commander about these weapons, but the order to bring them in didn't come from him.
Well, someone screwed up royally, and it'll cost us lives. Kelly out.
Let's move on to Trinity Church.
We'll never get past that. Fastest way to the church is now through the stock exchange. We can smoke up the scum suckers in there while we're at it.
This'll be easy.
Covering fire!
Do something!
Changing position!
To all units, the Trinity Church Field Hospital is under attack. I repeat, we are under heavy attack. They got RPGs and machine guns. I'm not sure how long we can hold.
Ugh, I knew it. Come on.
I said strawberries, not chocolate, and it's not even cold!
But I couldn't find any strawberries.
Jax, look!
No, not now! I'm gonna go get myself a decent milkshake.
You waste them, Carl. Bring me back their heads.
Another well-adjusted citizen. Let's take them out.
Gonna put them down!
immerses with Jax or his main man!
Situation.
The situation is FUBAR. We got a potential hostage situation at Trinity Church.
Copy. I'll try to free up more people.
Do it. But we can't wait for them. Head in there now.
Understood. Good luck.
What the hell is Carl doing? He should be done by now.
The Division!
Thank you.
position!
A rapid increase in violent incidents in Lower Manhattan.
JTF is trying to reinforce their positions there.
Let's check inside. Goddamn scum.
Where were you? Your division, aren't you? Where the hell were you? You were supposed to protect us, damn it!
I'm sorry, Doctor, we...
Ugh, whatever. I'm sure you tried.
Doc O'Neill, is he...
Gone. With the others.
He told them to take him instead of me, I...
Is your name Gabrielle, by any chance?
Yes. Yes, it is. Why?
Someone wants to talk to you.
Hello? Kevin!
You know where they went?
No clue. Just caught a name. Jax. Seemed to be the top rabid dog.
All right. Let's go look outside. See what we can see. Sorry about this.
Yeah. Me too.
Plenty of CCTV cameras here. We should be able to get an echo of what happened.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Boats. I'm not putting my ass in a chopper again. Let's head back to Camp Hudson. I'm gonna go secure some boats. Make sure you have enough ammo and come find me when you're ready.
Yeah.